You see, we love putting science to the test here on BBC One, and with a bit of pedal power, who knows what can be generated.